With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
In the bond length of all PCl bonds in PCl5 molecule, if you see PCl5, that is your like this, phosphorus, it belongs to 15 group, so have valence 5 electron, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, and it is 5. So there are 5 chlorine, that is 1, 2, 3, and 4, and this is your 5. If you see this position, this is known as your, this one, that is your axial position. And your axial positions have longer bond length. That is, if I talk about its bond length, it is 240 picometer. And the bond which is lie over here, that this is known as your equatorial position. That its bond length is less, that is 202 picometer. The bond angle between these two here, it is 90 degree, and the equatorial one, they are having 120 degree angle. So if you see that your axial positions are of longer bond length than your equatorial position. Why so? Because your chlorine, it has bigger size to reduce the repulsion. They were occupying the axial and the equatorial position. Why so? Because to reduce repulsion. Now if you see its steric number to which is used to find the hybridization, which is equal to, here we have sigma bond plus number of lone pair. Here we are having no lone pair, so we are having 5 sigma bond, no lone pair, steric number is 5. So hybridization, it is sp3d. Talking about its geometry, that is trigonal bipyramidal. This is your symmetry of your trigonal bipyramidal structure of your PCl5. So this is how their bond length varies. One your axial, one your equatorial. Axial bonds are longer than your equatorial bond.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.